So it's just a 3-inch PVC tube, 3-inch cap, and then the adapter for the fitting there. And I glued those together, a little brown spray paint, and that's it. This is actually a 2-foot tube cut in half, so it's super cheap to get all that stuff. Paint's dry. Not that good of a painter, but you can see that it'll be airtight and watertight, weatherproof. A lot better than a Ziploc or a Rubbermaid container.